What is going on, everyone, and welcome back to more Black Desert. So, we're still same session as last time we just killed Garmoth. We're gonna continue our quest at Blood Wolves, and that's about it. Easy. Then I don't know what else we're gonna be doing. So, another 15 minutes wasted. We did Garmoth, didn't get anything good, as usual. Garmoth despawned again. Dude, I don't know where a safe spot. Get off of me! Five right now. Maybe we'll get the violent mob knowledge one time, and it'll be S rank. Need another 400 total, and a lot of other quests. I don't particularly know if this is good grinding. I heard people say that the drops in here were not too bad. There's a lot of so, like, quantity over quality here. Though I do really think that this place is not for, like, lower-geared players. I feel like some of these things kind of hit hard. But, like, if you're above, I think, honestly, like, 210. What does this place recommend? 190? Yeah, 210 is good. I don't suppose I can call my horse. Oh my god, that's 500 meters. Permanent whistle carried. Let me just try to find a spot to park my horse. I freaking hope this is safe, dude. Oh, please. One day, you will be transformed into a dream horse, and we can maybe fly or run through the desert, and this will never happen again. just gonna find a new channel. If there's someone here, why? Need another around 300 and we're good. Knowledge, please, one time. I mean, we got a black stone out of it. I wish it was knowledge, but I'll take it. Oh god, I'm literally killing those right now. I want to cool down. Female goat knowledge. Oh my goodness. Another 130 more of these. Thank you. another 70 more. But I also need a few more quests, or another quest done too. There's a mob down there. Can't say I care. Why are there so many people here? Jesus. We got the 700 done. We just need wardens and executioners. There's a spot where there's a lot of executioners and stuff. I got it done the other day. I just don't remember where it was. What I'm looking for are just the yellow dots right now. Oh. Quest I think I gotta turn in around here, then we'll head back. Who designed this building? Why do you hate fun? They must be a lawn main. Or like a Kuno ninja. Oh, I killed three frenzied already. Got two more quests I gotta turn in, so let's head down that way. Maybe we'll find some more and get the chasers, wardens, and executioners down there too. This is a safe zone? That doesn't seem like a safe zone to me. Two more executioners, four more chasers, five more wardens. We got this. Whoop. Where are you? Yellow dots. Sweet. Executioner knowledge. That's good. Three more wardens. Where are you? Hello? Can't escape me. That guy did not look like he was geared. Get away from me. Please help. That looks like straight desert behind those mountains. Even though I think upwards go. Oh, it is desert, but I mean, feels bad. Please tell me the NPC isn't all the way at the top. Oh, goodies right there. All All right, so we have 83 of these at the end. That's cool. Need another like 800. One hour and 6 minutes till Karanda. We're probably not gonna be on or like here sitting playing by then. Let me go back to Belia. I'm gonna dump some stuff off, maybe see what happens. I think my farms are ready to be harvested. Ooh, what is this? Oh, carrots. Pretty much. Let me see, what else is there to do while we're heading back? By the way, let me know how the video quality was for this one. Did you see a difference between like three videos ago or not? Because I did raise the bitrate up. So I don't know if it looks better, but the way some of the settings work and the way I always knew is like if you're playing, for example, a card game where there's not too much like movement and motion, then certain settings are better versus if you're doing like FPS games, MMOs, where you have a lot of motion. So I tried to tweak some settings around and I don't know if they're better. I'm just gonna have to hope for the best. But I would like your feedback too. I appreciate it. Now that I think about it, I should have used that, my 100% buff there. Because I'm probably going to forget about it tomorrow. Need two more AP for Bell's Heart Jesus game. One time. Not gonna lie, I don't really know where I am right now. Am I Central Guard Camp? Is this Calpheon? Wait, don't tell me, I'm not gonna look at the map. Oh, never mind, I know where we are. That goes to pre-order, I assume it's gonna be like a six bill one. We're on our way to Westengard Camp and then Velia. Be there in a minute. Should probably I know this wasn't really a grind, we were just kind of doing quests, but I'll take free money. Them? Where did these even come from? Anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna wrap it up for now. I've been playing for an hour, I need a break, and I'll see you guys in a bit.